Say goodbye to Western blots with the new cell-based ELISA for cellular and phosphorylated proteins from ELISA Genie. ELISA Genie have developed over 1600 cell-based ELISA for phosphorylated and cellular proteins. What are the current challenges faced by researchers? While Western blotting is laborious and time-consuming, it's also highly impractical for screening large numbers of samples. The cell-based assay kits detect a relative amount of proteins in situ using an in-cell ELISA technique in a 96-well format, providing a very convenient solution. The benefits? Well, no more Western blotting. And also the rapid, high-throughput detection, meaning no more Western blots or lysate preparation steps required. Why choose ELISA Genie cell-based ELISA kits? The main reason is, it'll mean no more Western blotting. Cell-based or in-cell ELISA detect a relative levels of cellular or phosphorylated proteins in a simple 96-well format. They're also highly sensitive and specific. The kits include validated antibodies with a high signal-to-noise ratio. You can save up to 24 hours per experiment. The 96-well ELISA format includes no lysate preparation steps. They're also highly adaptable. It allows for the detection of target analytes in situ in adherent or suspension cells. It's also a really good tool for drug discovery. You can screen for the effects of inhibitors, activators on cellular or phosphorylated proteins. ELISA Genie have developed a simple No More Westerns protocol. Step 1, you add your cells to the plate. Step 2, you treat with inhibitors or activators. Step 3, you quench, fix and block. Step 4, you add your primary antibody and a controlled secondary antibody. Step 5, you add dye 1 and dye 2 conjugated secondary antibodies. And finally, you read on a fluorometer, or for some assays, an absorbent plate reader. There are over 1600 targets available. The top cell-based Phospho ELISA kits include AKT, NF-kappa B, P100, P52, mTOR, tau, EGFR, STAT4, and a whole other range of specific cell-based Phospho kits. Other top cell-based kits include ICAM-1, HDAC-6, and P53, to mention a few. The cell-based assay kits produce excellent data. Here's an example of two kits. The first one is phospho-tau serine 214, and the second one is EGFR phospho-threonine 693. You can see the distinct difference between stimulated and unstimulated cells. And of course, there are over 1600 targets to choose from. All of these kits are powered by highly validated antibodies. Here's an example of four antibodies that are used to generate these kits. And finally, remember, you can say goodbye to Western blotting with these new cell-based ELISAs for phosphorylated and cellular proteins. So let's work together. Visit elisagenie.com for more details.